need to get closer to Cappy's core way up there. Can you find a way to higher ground?
Wasn't there an old bridge around there somewhere? Maybe that'll get you the height you need. Sierra Bridge. Used to go right through town before the, hey. Now go straight to camp. Find him.
Captain. Launching the car into Cappy's core.
I'm sorry. What?
It's simple. The driver jumps the car into the heart of the anomaly, and if I time it right, I'll open the gateway and extract them.
And if you don't?
I've run some calculations. I think it should be fine. Any wedge, like they always say, what's an experiment without some risk of total annihilation?
Who says that exactly? In no way, shape, or form should we be doing this.
Well, but you know, if it's the only way, you got this kid for it.
happy fried my transmission systems. Thought I lost you for a moment. Well, it all worked out, didn't it? The gateway got you out, and it looks like the ARC device is still intact with all the data it's recorded from your drive. And my plan worked.
Cappy amplified the car signal and it matches. Looks like Tobias and Francis found their remnant after all. Unfortunately, what they've been saying is true. The remnants drive their victims mad. Maybe that car, having sat dormant for this long, will give you a little more time. Sorry, I don't have better news for you. I'm still game to get you out of here. The faster you leave, the longer you'll have to enjoy the rest of your sanity. None of the routes you've mapped so far leads to a way out. Why don't you head back out and chart some more? You can get in touch with Tobias and Francis while you're out there.